What is the hardest adversity you've ever gone through in your entire life?
Adversity?
Yes.
Possibly being a woman, African-American within the military.
Okay. So could you go a little further in that?
Experiencing sexism, I would say. Also racism. Yes. Yeah.
And so how did you overcome that?
Be resilient, you know. I just go every day, you know, just saying that it has to get done.
Yeah. What branch?
Army.
Well, thank you for your service. And thank you for your time.